So you found it all right. What do you think?
You can store your ride here. Consider it your safe house. You can use it to lie low when your heat gets too high. If you want to take out Razor and get your ride back, you've got a lot of work to do. You have to work your way up the Blacklist and take out everyone on the way. As far as they're concerned, you're just working to get back into the Blacklist. Pick the right event and get enough bounty, and you can challenge and range Razor. Once they're all out of the way, Razor's all yours.
Cool. I'll let you get back to business. I'll call you when the time's right. Later.
Trying to shut us down. They're everywhere. Now, if you get into pursuit with them, the longer you go, the more heat you bring down on your ride. The more heat, the more cops. You get out of a tight spot, just crash into objects on the road. I call them pursuit breakers. When you hit one, it either takes out the cop or forces them to stop and deal with the aftermath. Trust me, it works. Each pursuit breaker is marked in the world with a pursuit breaker icon. Now, to drop the heat on your ride, just park in a safe house for a while. Cops lose interest in rides that disappear from the streets. But if you need to drop the heat fast, roll into a shop and change your look. Body kits, paints, it don't matter. As long as they can't recognize your ride.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. has just been reported heading northbound on Highway 99. Can I get you getting started up and headed that way?
Any more details there? I'll check it out.
Thank you. Listen, as you